My name is Dan Redding, and I am the president of SDCIA.
I'm Diane Oliver. I work for Berkshire Hathaway in La Jolla, and I run a team called Diane'sDeals.com.
Brock Vandenberg with Talamar Financial, and I am a board member of the SDCIA.
I've been a sponsor since the beginning, which I believe was 2011. It's hard to explain how much this organization has done for my business. I'm a realtor for investors only, so I come to this meeting and I make connections like nobody's business. It's just crazy.
As the president of SDCIA, I'm really excited to welcome everybody back to in-person meetings, networking in this beautiful new venue we have right down here in San Diego on the water.
I'm excited about this new location. It's a bigger location, better suited for networking, better suited for listening to the educational speakers that we're gonna have. It's right here on the water, and we've got a great patio for great food and drink.
And it's fun. And now it's going to be even more fun because we're meeting in this gorgeous place, and it's just going to be very conducive to business and making friendships that turn into business relationships, and I'm really excited we're moving here.
Can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to having everybody here and seeing y'all in person again. As we come back together here, we're gonna be pulling together not just our sponsors, but also the trades and vendors that are gonna be working with us to try and bring everything that you need into one place to get the education and resources it takes to be successful in this business. If you're thinking about getting started, this is gonna be the place to be. I don't think you're gonna do better.
There's not a better opportunity than the SDCIA monthly event to meet new people.
We did well growing the organization through our old location, but this is gonna be so much better. This will be a step up and forward, and it's the perfect time. We're coming out of COVID. We're ready to do things better and differently, and this is it. I've come before looking for a general contractor and found one. I've come looking for a plumber or a real estate attorney. And it's just incredible the connections that you make and the relationships that build from that.
We will see you here July 13th.
Whoa!